Everything the light touches is our kingdom.
Wow.
A king's time as ruler rises and falls like the sun. One day, Simba, the sun will set on my time here and will rise with you as the new king.
And this will all be mine?
Everything.
Dad, we'll always be together, right?
Simba, let me tell you something that my father told me. Look at the stars. The great kings of the past look down on us from those stars.
Really?
Yes. So whenever you feel alone, just remember that those kings will always be there to guide you. And so will I.
Just look at you two, little seeds of romance blossoming in the savannah. One day you two are going to be married.
Eeyunk, I can't marry her. She's my friend.
It'd be too weird.
Oh, sorry to bust your bubble, but it's a tradition going back generations.
Well, when I'm king, that'll be the first thing to go.
I'm gonna be your mighty king, so enemies beware.
Well, I've never seen a king of beasts with quite so little hair.
I'm gonna be the main event, like a king was before. I'm brushing up, I'm looking down, I'm working on my roar.
Thus far, a rather an inspiring king.
Oh, I just can't wait to be king.
You've rather a long way to go, young master, if you think.
Everybody look left. Everybody look right. Everywhere you look, I'm standing spotlight.
Not yet.
He believed it would be fun to be king. Pretty naive, huh? For you see, whenever there is power, there is always someone who wants to take it away. Case in point, Uncle Scar.
I almost passed him by until the little hairball was born.
But Scar wouldn't give up so easily, so he entered into an unholy alliance with the laughing stock of the kingdom, the Hyenas.
Mufasa, quick, stampede in the gorge. Simba's down there, Simba.
What am I gonna do?
Run away, Simba.
But like I always say, you can run, but you cannot hide from yourself.
Alrighty, what do we got here?
Jeez, it's a lion! Run, Pooper, move it!
He's so cute and all alone!
Can we get him? Lions eat guys like us!
But he's so little!
Who's the brains in this outfit? My point exactly. You know, having a lion around might not be such a bad idea. You okay, kid?
I guess so.
Hey, where you going?
Nowhere.
He looks blue.
I'd say brownish gold.
No. I mean he's depressed.
Oh. Hey, what's he?
Nothing. He's at the top of the food chain. The food chain! So, where you from?
Anything we can do?
Not unless you can change the past.
Look, kid, bad things happen, and you can't do anything about it, right?
Right.
Wrong! When the world turns its back on you, you turn your back on the world. Repeat after me. Hakuna Matata.
What?
Hakuna Matata. It means no worries.
Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase.
Hakuna Matata. Ain't no passing craze.
It means no worries for the rest of your days.
It's our problem-free philosophy.
Hakuna Matata.
Oh, stop!
I'm so hungry I could eat a whole zebra.
Listen, kid, if you live with us, you have to eat like us. Hey, this looks like a good spot to rustle up some grub.
Ew, what's that?
A grub. What's it look like?
Ew, gross.
Tastes like chicken.
Slimy yet satisfying. You learn to love them.
I'm telling you, Tim, this is the great life. No rules, no responsibilities. Ooh, the little green-filled kind. And best of all, no worries. Well, kid?
Oh, well. Hakuna Matata.
That's it.
It means no worries for the rest of your days.
It's our problem-free philosophy.
Hakuna Matata.
Gather your belongings and exit through the doors to your right.